So John Jacobs is actually pretty much 6-7 years old now.
Okay.
We were becoming clearer and clearer ki jo chashma hai, uspe nobody has really put a name.
Okay.
Right, sunglasses ke brands hain globally. Mm. There's Ray-Ban, of course, which is a mega brand, and then yeah. there is Oakley, etc. But the non-specs, koi brand nahi. And so that's how John Jacobs got emerged. And we were looking at names also. And then a lot of people were saying similar to Marc Jacobs. Hai, mm. ye. But what did we do? John Lennon wore these iconic glasses.
Okay.
And Jacobs was the founder of Bausch & Lomb.
So
we made
John
Jacobs. Banaya, and we never knew that it would become this popular.
Interesting to know the story behind branding. I thought it was a deep question.